and he's amazing, and I just thank God for all of them in my life. This award is for the We Will Lead Africa project. We Will Lead Africa, I believe, is why I was nominated by my amazing, amazing co-editor, Sarah Owusu and Judith Okonkwo, who couldn't be here today. But the three of us decided to collect African stories of everyday African leadership because we got tired of the narrative that Africa only produces failed leadership. It is not true. You all in this room are a testament that we are leading every day, all the time. This is for everyday African leaders. It's for you, Fatumori, who's in this room, who's one of the contributors. Thank you, all of you, for what you do. 30 stories of great leadership and so many more. Thank you, all of you, for honoring ordinary people doing extraordinary things every day. Thank you.